When Harry took that stone and laid it small on it.